The song that I want to endeavor to sing this morning is was written by G.T. Haywood at the turn of the 20th century. One of the most scripturalized songs I think that's ever been written. This is what it says. On Calvary's hill of so much sorrow, where sins remains were paid, and rays of hope for tomorrow across our paths were laid. One more time, please. On Calvary's hill, so much sorrow, where sins demands were paid, and rays of hope for tomorrow across a path. When gloom and sadness whispers, it says you've sinned, no use to pray. I look away, away, to Jesus, and he tells me to say, I see a crimson stream of blood. Today, no condemnation, thank God, abides to turn away. My soul, from His salvation, yes. He's in my heart to stay. One more time, please. Today, no condemnation. Abides to turn away. My soul from His salvation is in my heart. See a crimson stream. which reach the throne of God. Oh, sweet thing, oh, me. Oh, sweet, thank God, thank God, sweeping over. Oh.